Well, viewers, we have Francisco here. He is VP Consumer at Etisalat. Let's ask him about 5G, and we'll ask him about few future plans and the collaboration with Qualcomm. So let's just ask him. Hello, how are you?
Fine, thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you so much. Francisco, we wanted to know, where do you see this partnership, like Etisalat partnership with Qualcomm, and working together to bring in the 5G and working on the 5G? How do you see this?
Look, first of all, I would say that Etisalat and Qualcomm are privileged partners. We have just signed an MOU on 5G at the Mobile World Congress, and I definitely think that a big company like ours need to be really strictly connected even more now with all the activities that are going to be deployed about 5G. In terms of 5G, I have a lot of expectations. There is a range of opportunities for customers to improve the quality of their life because of the availability of this technology that will sustain all application, all aspects of our life, health, education, security. And even if you look from a pure marketing perspective, even the digital communication, the digital marketing will have a significant improve. And I suspect that even more impact on the media spend on the company will be there.
So when do you see 5G becoming commercialized, like when we can see it in market or people using it? Any predictions?
Look, as the panel said today, we need to be very good as a telco and as a Qualcomm, in this case at Etisalat, to put together the ecosystem and the partners that are able to give all the answers that the customers are asking to us.